Whether you're just starting out or well on your way as a professional writer, director, actor, or editor, I'd love to hear about the challenges that you're facing. I'm here to help. Learn from the mistakes that I've made. Let's locate your unique voice and bring it to the screen. These are my adventures in cinema, and I hope you enjoy them. I wouldn't stress so much about, I wouldn't worry too much about being original, because that becomes a very self-conscious action. And in the chase of trying to be original, one ends up perhaps losing the woods for the trees. I think what you need to be is truthful. And because it is going to be your truth, because the truth is yours, that will be original. But this obligation to be original is not a something that, you know, this is for a critic to write later once the film is made. That yes, this was an original take on an old story, which is usually what most stories are. It's an original take, or it's a particular, I wouldn't call it original. I think the word original is very misleading. It's a particular take on an old story. Particular how? Because particular to the person who's made it, obviously. You know, you making a film and me making a film, it's not going to be the same. Why? Because your truth and my truth is different. So if we are both truthful, then we have a certain sense of particularity about the film that we make. And I would go for that. I wouldn't go for being original. I would go for being unique, in the sense of unique to myself, unique to who. And also, let's not spend too much time thinking about this, because it can become a, you know, if you're always having to look over your shoulder and thinking what the critic is going to talk about, that will they accept this film, will they think it's original enough, will they think it's bold enough, will they think it's hatke enough, will they far enough from what has already been done, that way, for example, nobody would perform Shakespeare's plays again. Nobody would perform drama again, because those plays are enacted again and again and again. Why is it like that? And, you know, a lot of the times we would think that films are also completely original. You know, it says best original screenplay. But I quibble with that sometimes. I don't know if best original screenplay is really a thing. Because these are stories that have been told from the time of our ancestors. At times of, you know, antiquity, beyond antiquity, from cavemen onwards. You know, and it's the same story, the same pattern, the same archetypes, the same characters going through the same ritual experiences. And the reason why people keep coming back to watch these films again and again is because they want to go through the same ritual again. Right? What is interesting is that this person who's making it has a particular version of the truth, which is his or her truth. That's the filmmaker's truth. And the filmmaker needs to be very clear about their intention and their truth. Right? So when I see a film called, like Caught, for example, made by Chaitanya Tanmahe, I know that if I had made Caught, I would have made it in a very different way, for example. But he has made it as per his truth, which is what's made it original. Originality is a stamp that we as an audience and as critics place on a film. It's not a stamp that filmmakers should be bothered about.